Hello everyone, this is Megan from Kenhub, and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. In today's tutorial, we're going to be looking at the spinal membranes that cover the spinal cord, as well as the roots that emerge from the spinal cord to form the spinal nerves. Before we begin describing the spinal membrane, nerve roots, and all the other structures that we are going to look at in this tutorial, I just want to give a brief general description of the spinal cord. The spinal cord and the brain together make up the central nervous system. The spinal cord extends from the foramen magnum all the way down to the first or second lumbar vertebra, and it's enclosed in the vertebral column. It is surrounded by the meninges, which we will be discussing later on in this tutorial, and cerebrospinal fluid. It consists of grey and white matter, and it can be subdivided into a cervical, thoracic, and a lumbosacral portion, with spinal nerves arising from each region. Hi guys! As you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.